I do marathons because I can. And one of the reasons I can is because of the innovative new cancer treatments that are coming along. I have a terminal cancer that was supposed to take me out in 3 to 5 years, and this is 13 years and 96 marathons ago, and that's because of the innovative new treatments, and also because of my wonderful wife and daughter who go with me every place we go.